Hi there, everyone. Back for another live today, Saturday. It's Sheila McPhee here, and we're doing Mother's Day homemade gifts to give to your mom. And now we're ready. I painted some hangers. I've got three here in a nice turquoise color and pink and an orangey, peachy color. So they're dry. Now we're going to put a little design on each one. So I think they'll make a nice little present, really. So on the turquoise one, I think I'm going to go opposite to the other two hangers. I think I should put pink on this one. Should I put pink on this one? We're just going to put some little flowers like that. Paint some pretty little flowers. Right? So did everybody get outside today? It was beautiful. I went for a bike ride, but it was so windy. I couldn't even go all the way across the bridge. It was awful. Anyway, it was sunny. It wasn't raining. It's the main thing. Oh, I think this is going to be rather pretty. Your mama want to hang her best outfit on it, I would think. And it's just some random little delicate little flowers. Very pretty. Very pretty. There we go. That's sweet. I think that looks quite nice. Let's put one up here. There we go. Clean our brush. Be good. I'm going to take some black. In the center. Oh, too much water. We can fix that. I think I say that every time I paint with you. We can fix that. Nothing serious. It's not serious or life-threatening, is it? No siree. Now we'll try the brush. Just make sure you make your brush really dry. Okay, let's try that now. Ooh, I like that. Just kind of dab it in. And it moves. It's magic. It's magical painting. Almost ends up being like a watercolor. You get a little bit more water on your brush with your paint. And that's fun too. I think this is just sweet, don't you? Look how pretty that is going to be. Lovely. So we're going to let that side dry on that one. Let's bring in pink hanger. Now, what color should we put the flowers? I think I know. I always have a hair in my mouth. I think we should put yellow. Yellow's awesome. This has got a bit of a larger surface, so maybe we can make larger flowers. Just a little three-petal flower. Like that. Oh, I think I'm going to like the yellow. You see that? You'll notice it more when I put the black on. You know what I'm going to put right here? My initials. No. I'm going to put a little bow. Pretty little bow. I'll fill that in. Oh, that's pretty. I like bows. And we'll put a little tail on each bow. Oh, look at that. Isn't that sweet? We'll outline it in black after, so it'll make it stand out really nice. And then we'll do some more flowers over here. Oh yeah, pretty, pretty flowers. Another one down here. Over here. Still getting used to this e-cam. I say it's like driving a tractor with a wagon on it and you're trying to back up. You have to go in the opposite direction. But hey, it's fun. I think it's great. Great way to deliver you some nice little posts. So now we're going to put some black in the center. You see that? Might have to add some more flowers. Actually, we could outline the flowers. I think that would be pretty in black too. Of course, I like black. Mm-hmm. There. I think that's going to be pretty. Yeah. I think I'll add a little bit more to the bow. I can bring that down here. Yeah. Gotta outline the bow. Gotta outline the bow. There's a bow. Can you see the bow? Look at that. Much better. We need the black on the yellow, I think. Yeah. Should we do the other flowers? Outline them in black? Maybe I'll wait. We'll let that dry. And one more hanger. Now, what color should we put there? Oh, I know. Turquoise. Can't forget the turquoise flowers. Now what should we put? Oh, I know what we'll put here. Oh yeah, I got it. Just has a nice larger space that we can work with, doesn't it, up there? I'm going to put a heart. Like that. You see that? Yeah. Yes, it's pretty. And then we'll do some little flowers. Surely there's turquoise flowers somewhere in the world. I would think. Delicate little flowers. Sweet. And over here, I don't know, it's quite relaxing when you paint. It's just amazing. Quite lovely. Yeah, quite lovely. There we go. Now, what color should we fill in the heart? Black. I think so. I think black would stand Yep. That works. Yeah, that works quite nicely, actually. I like that. Now we'll add black to the center of the flowers. Look at that. Magic. Am I making you dizzy? I'm making myself dizzy. Oh, well, that's okay. It's fun learning new things, isn't it? Look at that. Pretty little hanger. Yeah. I think it's pretty. I love the heart. That came at the right time. Makes them each unique. So that's it for the first coat. We'll probably do some more on these, okay? No, they'll probably warrant some more attention. So, what do you think? Are they not pretty? I think they're quite nice. Yes, I'm very happy. Yeah, they're so pretty. So, homemade Mother's Day gifts that you can do in 5 minutes or less. Just go find a hanger. A wooden hanger or a plastic one. Okay, that's it for now. Peace and love. Peace and love and happiness. And it's Friday, so happy hour. And I'll be back soon. I promised you I'd be here, and I'm showing up because I love you and I appreciate you. And I hope you're having as much fun as I am doing this. Yeah, it's all brand new. So we'll see you later, okay? Toodaloo. Love you. Peace.